Police are on the hunt this morning for a man who robbed a La Mesa gas station. You see it there. It happened at USA gas station on Lake Murray Boulevard just before 1 this morning. Police say a man in his 30s armed with a handgun walked in and demanded cash from the clerk. The clerk handed over the money and the man took off.